character, a policeman called Uncle Stopper. He originated from a series of Soviet children's poems written by Russian author Sergei Mikhalkov. Imagery from communist Russia appeared in the air, a sickle and hammer, symbolizing the unity of the workers from industry and agriculture who created the modern-day Russia. The ceremony was unashamed in paying tribute to the people of Russia. Time reached the present, Lubov released a balloon, marking great hope for the future.
Зимние олимпийские.
Let's go.
Take it away.
No!
But remember this name.